Welcome back. We've got a really fun event happening this weekend at the Lancaster Event Center, but we've got an even funner guest right now, Nitro Ned. I don't know which one to call you. Both, I guess.
Both. It's a two-part name.
Thank you for being on today. We're here talking about Mad Dog Demolition. What is this all about?
The Mad Dog Demolition Derby at the Lancaster Event Center. Crazy stuff. I'm telling you, Nicole, I saw there's over 40 cars that are already signed in just for tonight's event,
okay.
Not including tomorrow night.
Okay, so there's this tonight and tomorrow night, both at the Lancaster Event Center. I hear doors open at 7, and this is a great all-family kind of thing.
It is a family event. I was there, whenever I was there participating in this event, having fun, just crazy things, I saw cars turning over. Cars catching on fire.
Like upside down?
Like upside down, crashing into each other. I mean, it's a last man standing kind of thing. You know what's different about the Mad Dog Demolition Derby than others?
What is that?
That it's the Mad Dog Award. So a lot of times in a Demolition Derby, the last car wins, so they'll kind of sandbag and kind of go around. We give an award at the Mad Dog Demolition Derby. The guy who hits the hardest, that goes, creates the most carnage, gets a big check.
So he doesn't have to be the last man standing as long as he's wreaking the most havoc.
Absolutely. Matter of fact, if they sandbag and go back, we put a big pink X on the car and it becomes a target for the other guys to hit.
So do you want to be in the pink X car?
No. The pink X is a bad deal because everybody else targets you.
All right. So Nitro Ned, how long have you been involved in this? Because I can imagine seeing a lot of it.
As long as it took to grow this hair.
Okay. And that's a lot of hair.
It is a lot of hair.
I think it's longer than mine, to be honest.
Yeah. Yours is pretty, but I got kind of the curly locks going about that much. Yeah. You got a little bit to go.
So you say more than 40 cars are involved just tonight alone. You've
Absolutely.
Got even more tomorrow.
And tonight, free kids.
Free kids.
Free kids with every adult purchase ticket.
Okay.
So it's kids night. We're also doing a fundraiser for Nebraska Strong.
Yeah, and I love this too. So $5 that you donate, you get free $1 refills on drinks at the Lancaster Event
That, Center? And we're going to do a 50-50 raffle.
Okay.
So there's all kinds of opportunities to give back to the community that I know that's hurting around
Yeah,
here.
Well, you know that it's so fun to be able to do family events like this, you know, get away from reality, but also remembering that a lot of things are going on in Nebraska.
Sure.
I know in your home state of Missouri, they've got some flooding as well. So just any way we can give back and still have some fun, a little bit of carnage.
Absolutely. A lot of fun's going to be happening. Doors open at 6. The event starts at 7:30, both nights. Crazy amounts of fun. Crazy amounts. Free stuff being thrown out. Free t-shirts. T-shirt cannon. I'll be having the whole crowd going in a big way, having a blast.
If you're there, I want to be there. That's for sure.
Yep.
Nitro Ned, thanks for coming on. Have the best time this weekend in Lincoln. We're glad that you're here. We're glad that you came on today.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
All right. Check it out. We'll be right back with our second guest.